Problem is, people who shouldn't have kids are having seven kids. Mm-hmm. People who shouldn't have kids keep having kids. Can't afford it. They're not reading. They're not developing. They're not teaching. They're not making the society a better place. So we keep having kids by the people that are not necessarily developing the next layer of leaders in the